His name was Charles Habinger. I remember him, but are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserved to die.